Right.
It can, if you create the right test, they can measure what you're looking for. Also, goes both ways. If you don't make a test well, you're not measuring what you're supposed to. It goes both ways. For the science department, it's 50% tests, quizzes, projects. So if you do really well on them, they can help you out a lot. If you don't do well, it probably kind of puts you in the ditch. So you can go both ways. They help you a lot, but it leaves you tough stuff. Homework, it's just one and done, like, it's like homework, one night, we haven't done it enough. For a test, you usually find out over a week at a time. So up until you take that test, you have to worry about how you're going to do on it, how to impact your grade, studying, how you study. There's a lot of things that go into preparing for that test. So yeah, I'd say tests give more anxiety than people.